Hi friends, I am Sai Chaitanya. Welcome to Sai Tech Guru. In this video, I am going to do a charging test of the Redmi K20 Pro friends using the 28 watt solar panel. As you can see friends, right now in this video, I will be doing the charging test using the solar panel friends. So this is the first time I am trying this kind of unique test. So right now I connected to the quick charge 3.0. for the solar panel. So if you want in-depth review of the solar panel, there is another video on that friends. So there is a playlist of the solar panel playlist as well, so which I created only for the solar panel reviews. So as you can see friends, right now I'm getting around close to 3000 milliamperes, so which is very good friends. So as you can see, even the charging percentage, how much it is after 10 minutes of charging. So it charged by 15%, so you can check the readings in the application. So even the graph is continuous friends, constant. So as you can see friends, 10 minutes, so it's charged by 16%, so which is very good friends for the 10 minutes. And trust me friends, in 1 hour this phone can get up to 80% of charge in 1 hour. So if you want to receive more output, this is a way you need to keep the phone friends, keep the phone and keep the solar panel. As you can see, after 20 minutes of charging, it reached to 31% friends. So I would not recommend you to keep the phone in the direct sunlight. So it is better to hide in this way, backside of the solar panel. So even if you notice, the maximum recorded is 3228 milliamperes friends. So after 30 minutes of continuously charging the phone friends, as you can see, it got charged up to 42%, it got increased friends. So right now the battery percentage is of 89%, so that's why the output is very low. So it's the phone is not taking the more input from the solar panel. So this is the overall charging review friends of the Redmi K20 Pro using the solar panels. If you are interested in this kind of videos, do comment below friends. Definitely I'll be trying to post more and more videos in the future. So as I said, this is a USB quick charge port friends, so which is present in the solar panel. So if you want to use this kind of solar panel, it's better to buy the long lengthy cable friends, so which will be very advantage in terms of charging your phone, so without keeping in the sunlight, direct sunlight. So in this way you can charge your device friends directly from the solar panel, so which is very good. So always keep the solar panels facing towards the sun friends, not flat like this. So if you keep it flat completely, the phone won't get charged with a high milliamperes friends. So at the moment I am getting only the 1000 milliamperes. So if you notice, as you can see friends, so it's always recommended to keep vertical towards the sun, facing towards the sun continuously, so then only you will receive the maximum power friends from the sun. So at the moment, as you can see, 2000. So that's it for this video friends. Overall you can charge your device within 1 hour, 1.5 hour by using the solar panel. And for more videos, subscribe to my channel friends. See you in the next video. Until then, bye.